Hi guys, my name is Kate Seymour from the Endangered Animal Society. It has come to my attention that the Asian elephant has become endangered. And you haven't seen it very much. That's very common. They move constantly. So there's no permanent, habitat for them. They move depending on their resources. Like, their main resource is water, because they drink water, they use water to make mud, and so on. But they need water, but when the humans came, the humans pushed them into the hilly regions. They gather in clearings in rainforests. They live in India or Sri Lanka, which is better to spot them. The Asian elephants have only 51,000 left. That may seem like a lot to you, but it has to be over 100,000 or more for it to get off the endangered or threatened list. Its habitat left is about none. They need to have a place to drink water, so they need a lot of water. But, as I said before, humans push them to the hilly regions. Their geographical features is tusks, smaller, slightly drooping ears, a domed crown, and trunk has a single lip. I can only list some of them, so we have a lot to go over. If you've seen this person, this extraordinary animal, you shall see curved tusks, slightly drooping ears, and head and body length 8 to 21 feet. They eat grass, bark, roots, leaves, and fruit. As you see behind me, there's one big elephant that you'll never see in there before. Humans are the main predators of these wondrous animals. But what I'm encouraging you to do is to see what you can do to reduce the endangerment of these incredible animals. Tigers are the main predators. But like I said before, this wonderful animal gets its tusk cut off so it has nowhere to defend itself. The conservation efforts that we've seen happen before is people have set up spaces for them. They, like Yellowstone Park or the zoo. The Asian elephant is hunted most for its ivory tusks. Ivory is used for piano keys. Now, if you want to see more about this extraordinary animal, look under, you can find this library. Animals under Asian Elephant by Matt Turney. Amazing Elephants by Charlotte Gomez. And a website address you can use is www.worldwildlife.org. And I'm sorry to say, if you're an encyclopedia person or if you really love encyclopedias, you can't find it in there. I checked. Trust me, I did. Now, if you want to learn more about this extraordinary animal, help conserve this amazing animal. That's all for now on Endangered Animal Society. Goodbye.